Hello, I'm Mark Henderson. I live in Parma Heights, Ohio, and I feel like I'm a hostage in my house. I bought my home in 2005, and now I owe Wells Fargo $140,000 on a house that's worth about $40,000. I'm underwater. I can't sell my house. I can't refinance. I can't make any repairs to it. We need principal reduction. I want to keep my home. I want to keep my neighborhood that I love thriving. Big banks need to realize that short sales are going to ruin our neighborhoods. Thank you.